so divided as we are reminded of the minute's fragile hands. Time is disconnected from all of the